Hello everyone. Play. Play has a massive impact on your child's life. Play is the way children learn new skill. Or in other words, we can say play is the work of childhood. Play helps to develop vocabulary. It helps to develop listening skill. It helps to develop social skill. So for achieving all these skills, play plays an important role. How play helps in language development? Yes, language. Language is the most important skill a child learns while they play. Language and play both develop similarly. As language becomes more complex, play also develops. When it comes to baby, play becomes grasping an object, mouthing an object, throwing an object, or banging objects together. But when it comes to infants, it becomes riding a toy car, blowing the bubbles, popping the bubbles, building a blocks. When it comes to preschoolers, it becomes cooking a food using kitchen set, talking through a toy phone, or pretending to sleep a toy. How children learn speech and language through play? First, they watch. Children watch what others are doing. They watch our mouth, what we are talking. They watch our facial expression, they watch our body language. Likewise, they watch everything and everyone in their environment. Second, children are good listeners. They listen to all the sounds in the surrounding. They listen to all the sounds they hear. They listen to all sounds we make. They listen to the words we say. They listen to the sentence we compare. So children are key listeners. Third, they explore. Yes, they explore each and every item in their environment. They explore it, they manipulate it, which in turn improve their language. Both exploration and play goes on through childhood. Fourth, they imitate. Imitation is the most important skill to be achieved in the childhood. They begin to imitate non-verbally and verbally. Initially, they start non-verbal imitation. They begin to clap, they begin to wave, they begin to move. Then it moves on verbal imitation. They begin to cue, they begin to babble, they begin to say new words. Fifth, they create language meaningfully. Once they begin to use words, they begin to compound words. They begin to compound words to form meaningful sentences. And these meaningful sentences, they are used for their communication. These are the ways how children learn speech and language through play. Now, as a parent, how can you facilitate speech and language development through play? Initially, be a good observer. Follow your child's lead. Play at your child's level. Get involved in your child's play. Tell what you are doing. Tell what he or she is doing. While playing, whatever you are saying, repeat it several times. Repeat, repeat and repeat. Then only your child will understand. Expand his vocabulary. Help him to use new words. Help him to compound words. Sing different types of rhyme during the play. Read books together. Through this way, you can facilitate speech and language development in your children. I think now you understood. Children learn a lot of language when they share play activities with their parents. So remember, play does not require any expensive material. You, the parents, are their best toys. So spend a lot of time with your children. Play with your children. Be a good friend. Thank you.